What's going on, everyone? My name is Shady, and welcome to Lost in the Rift, a VR horror game like nothing I've ever experienced, apparently, from what I've been reading about. But anyways, I'm going to give this a shot and see what it's about. So far, this is not encouraging because I'm hearing sounds in these headphones here. So let's get into it and see what happens. So, I'm not looking forward to this already, because this person that I'm playing as is apparently freaking out. So yeah, always walk in the direction you're facing. Best experience with headphones and while standing. Alright, let's give this a shot here. Start. Hello? Alright, so I have to actually kneel down. Okay. So, where am I facing right now? What the heck was that? I don't know if this has battery life on it. Something's shining over there. Nope. Am I playing Slender Man? This is not encouraging at all. Whoa, that's very close. It's been 4 days since I saw her for the last time. The feeling of helplessness growing. Oh, crap. I did that on accident, I'm sorry. With every hour, I can barely breathe. While I'm writing this, please. Is that supposed to say Aga? A-G-G-A? I don't know. Just come home and wake me from this nightmare, I beg you. Another light over there. I don't know what I'm doing right now. So, I don't know if I'm running from something and just staying in the light or whatnot, but I'm terrified. Oh, shit! Okay, there's the next one over there. Calm your tits right now. Calm your tits. I hear all kinds of things going on, and I'm not stopping to look. Nope, not stopping. Nope, just gonna keep on going. My heart is pounding already. Oh, there's another note over there. Okay. I have to stop and read those, unfortunately. I'm not knowing where I'm facing right now, so this is not good for me. Oh, shut up. Alright, what does this say? Okay. I can't sleep. Whenever I close my eyes, her screams are pounding inside my skull. Pictures of her face crying, weeping. Dark red blood on her. Beautiful pale skin. Where are you, Aga? I'm nothing without you. There's the next one over there. I'm sorry if I'm not facing the correct way for you guys to see me or anything like that. I don't know how to fix that. But I'm trying my best. So I'm facing this way currently. I don't know where I am right now. I think I'm facing my back wall. Oh dear me. Oh. Yeah, about this. I had to turn around because of this damn cord. Okay. This is not good. Oh, I don't like that. It just got quiet. I don't... Okay, good. Whew. The orchestra, pick up, please. Why is this guy so scared? Oh, shit! I don't like that. Quarters, exit B. Please, music. Orchestrate! Come on! Where's the music? I'm terrified right now. Okay, where am I? I have to make sure where I am first, because I'm tangled up a little bit. Okay, well, there's my temple thing. I can see a little bit. Okay, where am I? Okay. No! Don't you frickin'. I don't know where I'm going. I really don't. I don't even know if I'm going to do a full let's play of this game. Because I'm still working on Dread Eye. I'm still trying to figure out those damn rituals. This was just a game that I needed to get out. That's an exit. That's a dark corridor. Alright, I'm going to the exit.
I need a key.
You son of a dick! Making me think I was at the exit. Well, technically I am, but... That means I didn't find a key out here? I need a freaking key. Where would the key be? I don't know where the key would be. I wish this guy would stop being a little wimpy bitch. I should probably say the same about myself, but anyways, moving on that. There's another note over there. I feel like this is a maze. over here again? How'd I get back here again? Alrighty. Take it nice and slow. Okay. Wait, what's going on? Okay, my controller was not working correctly. What are you doing? This is my new controller too. I don't understand why it's doing that. I don't know. I'm confused. Oh. I'm a little shaky. I don't know what to think, really. What's that? What was that? Y'all see that? What was that? Where's the orchestra? I need the orchestra right now. That actually makes me feel a little better for having creepy music. I'm not gonna lie. What was that, though? I saw that, but I didn't know what it was. I don't know which way I'm facing right now. Well, that's interesting. Oh, hey! God damn it! One of my friends joined a game and I got terrified of that popping up on my screen here, on my thing here. Oh my god, I hate you right now. You know who you are, okay? I know who it is too. I'm gonna make sure he knows that he just scared the frick out of me. I don't know what's going on. Nothing's happening so far, just noises. I'm very terrified right now. I don't know. All I can do is laugh. All I can do is laugh. I'm just saying. All right. Okay. So I got two ways here. What's that? Nine-year-old girl gone missing. Oh, that's it. Anna. Ah! Oh my god, I hate you so much. Oh. God damn it. I was not expecting that at all. Oh my god. I had a realization, and there it was. Oh, I hate you so much, game. Oh my god, that was so bad. Oh. Oh. That scared the hell out of me. Oh my god. What would have happened if I just turned around and went this way after I was done with this? God, that scared the crap out of me too. Anyways, moving on that. And somebody just text messaged me because I was too loud. I'm sorry. God, that's why I need to get soundproofing in this room. That way I can do that. Because I know myself, I would probably do it too. Okay. Uh-huh. And reported missing by her father on Monday. Mr. Surley told the police that I saw his daughter Monday morning when he dropped her off at Washington Primary School. Okay, so if you guys want to read that, you're welcome to pause it and whatnot. But oh my god, I was not expecting that. Yeah, I need to take a few minutes because oh my god, that scared the hell out of me. I'll be right back for a minute. I need a drink of water. I'm gonna see if I can pause this thing. Oh, I can. Okay. Just give me a moment. Ah, crap. I'm gonna have to experience this all over again. Alright, well, no time to waste. Alright, so I'm back. We're going through this again. Apparently when I hit that button, it didn't say where exactly I was. So, we are just gonna continue on, getting back to where I was, because I know exactly where I was. The door. I was wondering what that sound was at one point. Alright, so let me just get turned around here. There we go. Do a little hokey pokey here and all that. Alright, so we're gonna go through this. Experienced that before. Okay, so this wire is getting annoying. I'm seriously debating on whether to get the wireless adapter for this thing, even though they're coming out with a wireless version of this game, with this thing. I don't know if I'm gonna buy that though, because of the fact that there's really no point if they have a wireless adapter, I can just pay the money for it. And it would be basically the same thing. Wireless free. Okay. This is getting somewhat annoying. Freaking glass. Swear to God. It's getting annoying as hell, I'll tell you what. Okay, so here's where I was. There's that note. See, that's what I probably should have done, but I was not expecting it, so yeah. Alright, well, let's go through this door. I already read that thing. Okay, that door's locked. Hey! That was rude. Okay, nothing behind me. I had to turn around real slow, like, make sure. So why is this little girl looking to kill me? Exactly. It's not like I'm the responsible one that got her killed. I'm just saying. Why is it that every demonic little girl that dies in some tragic or horrifying way, in either a movie or in video games, wants to kill the player, even though they had nothing to do with it. They had nothing to do with what was going on, what happened to them. Hey. Oh, this is not good. Doesn't this thing have batteries in it? Okay, well, I'm gonna save this for another day. Cause I'm not looking forward to this part at all. I'm not looking forward to this part at all. I'm gonna save this part for another day. So, that's enough of that. So sorry to cut it off like that, but if you guys want me to continue on with this game, I will do it for you, but you guys have to let me know. via the comments or on my social media, let me know in the chat. I will definitely do that for you guys. So, yeah. Yeah, you guys have to let me know whether or not you guys want me to try this game. Want me to finish this game versus playing Dredeye. So, thank you guys so much for watching. If you guys enjoyed this video, please leave your likes, comments down below. I'll see you guys next time. Later.